Good day, Simala, and a million viewers. I am Rimac Oxima from BSN, third year student of Leyte Normal University under subject franchising. What is contract agreement? An agreement is a manifestation of mutual assent by two or more person to another. It is a meeting of the minds in a common intention, and it is made through offer and acceptance.
Here is my blindfold video recitation of the 11 key steps in opening a franchise and overview of the major franchise buying stage. Number 1. Self-evaluation. What appeals to you about opening a franchise business? Are you ready, willing to able to work long hours including weekends and holidays? It's a procedure to systematically observe, analyze, and value your own professional action and its result in order to stabilize or improve it. This can take place on an individual or on organizational level. To self-evaluation means that people explore and evaluate their own professional work. You need to be prepared, especially when you are just starting out. You still have a lot to fix and you need to devote a lot of time to do it. Number 2. Pick a franchise consultant to assist you. Even online, we get a lot of information, but it is not enough. You need someone to give you, to assist you, especially if you are new and what is the right process and what else to do. Franchise consultants can be a wonderful asset to help you find a strong franchise opportunity that matches your goals. They can explore the dreams you hope to accomplish through franchise ownership and determine your skills and preferences so that the companies you investigate match level with you. Number 3. Research. Research is a creative and systematic work undertaken to interest the stock of knowledge. It involves the collection, organizational, and analysis of information to increase understanding of a topic of issues. A research project may be an expansion on past work in the field to test the validity for instruments, procedures, or experiments. Research may replicate elements or prior project of the project as a whole. Number 4. Attend a discovery day. A well-structured franchise discovery day is beneficial for both franchisors and franchises. It should be informative, interesting, and exciting, as well as an effective recruitment tool. Here's our go-to guide to discovery days for both franchise owners and investment candidates. It's important to have a meeting with your franchisor and with cooperation so that you have a guide to start in opening your business. Number 5. Speak to another franchises. It is important that you ask franchise ownership when you have a question and concern about your business. Trust is the key to any business, and before investing time and money into a franchise, you must be satisfied your franchisor is being open and honest with you when answering you. Number 6. Find a suitable location. The exact location is really part of building a business, because when you are in the right place, many customers visit, and location is one of the keys to your business exist. Choosing a location for business is all about setting your business up for success. Your business location sets the tone for your business. It adds to what customers think of your business. Number 7. Find a franchise and secure funding. Choosing a franchise is a big decision in your where and what franchise you invest. Secure funding means those liabilities and general obligations that are collateralized by legal right to specially designated assets owned by the borrowing institution. In the case of bankruptcy, insolvency, individual, or resolution. Number 8. sign the agreements. Signing a contract means you're agreeing to the terms within, including, of course, what end of the bargain you're holding your up. Signing agreement is between the franchisor and franchisee, is required to be legal, and it is a formal document. Number 9. Obtain all necessary permits and insurance. It's necessary a requirement for your business to be secured, and this is a regulation for every business owner. Individual who want to start business are often too eager to get underway that they omit a critical step that making sure they have all the requests, license and permits to legally operate their new business. 10. Hire staff and attend training. Attend training is often what should be done to enhance your skills and to develop her, and hire staff is necessary needed to be able to work in your business. Whether you're hiring your first employee or adding a new member to your existing team. Number 11. Open your franchise business. In opening your business, you need to be ready in the possible result of that startup of your business.